On a hot sunny day, there can be nothing more refreshing than a nice cold slice of watermelon. But other than being a tasty treat, are there any real health benefits to be gained from eating it? Hi and welcome to 3-Minute Health. Today we have a list of the top health benefits you could get by including watermelon in your diet. Watermelon has been called nature's most perfect food. It contains the right balance of sugar, sodium, and citric acid to help your body maintain a healthy fluid balance. Our list will be in no particular order, and we have included links to scientific research in the description, which will be indicated via a key number, displayed in the top right-hand corner, at various points during the video. Number 8, highly nutritious. Having a slice of watermelon is a great low-calorie way to boost your nutrient levels. With only 30 calories per 100 grams, watermelon actually has quite a low sugar content for fruit. It's a good source of vitamins and minerals, and like many other fruits and vegetables, watermelon is high in antioxidants and anti-inflammatories. Number 7, improve heart health. Watermelon contains several compounds that can help improve the health of your heart. One of them, lycopene, may help reduce blood pressure and help lower cholesterol. Another compound called citrulline, which is an amino acid, was shown in one study to increase the production of nitric oxide, which helps blood vessels to expand. Number 6, reduce inflammation. The antioxidants present in watermelon can help reduce the oxidative damage caused by free radicals. Vitamin C and lycopene have both been shown in several studies to reduce inflammatory markers in the body. Another study also looked at the ability of lycopene to delay the progression of Alzheimer's disease. Number 5, improve your skin and hair. Collagen is vital in the production and maintenance of new cells, and vitamin C plays a major role in helping our bodies produce more collagen. Luckily, a single 200-calorie portion of watermelon can give you 60% of your daily allowance of vitamin C. The beta-carotene found in watermelon can also help reduce the effects of sun damage on the skin. Number 4, help relieve muscle soreness. Watermelon is a good source of citrulline. Citrulline can be taken as a supplement, but scientists in a small study found that citrulline consumed in watermelon juice, or just watermelon juice by itself, reduced muscle soreness faster. It also had the effect of increasing heart rate recovery after exercise. Number 3, helps prevent macular degeneration. Age-related macular degeneration is a common problem in older adults. The lycopene found in watermelon is an antioxidant and can be found in several areas of the eye. It is thought by scientists that the role of lycopene is to reduce inflammation and restrict the oxidative damage that can cause macular degeneration. Number 2, aid digestion. Watermelon is a great source of both water and fiber. Making sure you get enough healthy fluids every day can be a massive benefit to your digestion. Like most fruits and vegetables, watermelon can be a good source of fiber. This provides bulk to your stools and promotes a healthy gut microbiome. And at number 1 we have, helps keep you hydrated. At 92%, watermelon has one of the highest water contents of any food. Most of us know how important it is to stay hydrated, but drinking water all day can be a bit boring. A slice of watermelon on a hot, humid day though, can give you the hydration you need, and the added benefit of the rest of the nutrition too. Thank you for watching and we hope you found this video helpful. Please like and subscribe so you can stay up to date with all our latest content.